Hello dear students, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to discuss the angle between two diagonals of a cube. Any two diagonals of a cube. In the vectors, it is there in the mathematics 1D, in direction cosines and direction ratios also there. We can use this answer in that chapter also, we can, by using vectors. So now we are in the vectors chapter. So, I am going to discuss the angle between any two diagonals of a cube is theta equal to cos inverse 1 by 3 or cos theta equal to 1 by 3. So, for that first what we have to do is consider a unit cube without loss of generality. We have to consider a unit cube. See that the unit cube I am drawing here. You have to consider a cube, just you have to extend this. This is x axis, here also you have to extend. This is y axis, you have to extend this one, z axis. The point of intersection x axis and y axis and z axis is origin, we know that. So, coordinates of origin in the space 0, 0, 0. And here the point which lies on x-axis is A, I am taking, and the point which lies on y-axis is B, the point which lies on z-axis is C. Without the loss of generality, we are considering a unit cube. Here without loss of generality, consider a unit cube. Consider a unit cube. Then, this is the first point in this. Then, OA, OB, OC. This is I bar vector along with OA. This is J bar vector along with OB. And this is K bar along with OC. These are the coterminous edges. Then OA equal to, that means OA bar equal to I bar. OB equal to J bar. And OC equal to K bar. Or the coterminous edges, the coterminous edges of a cube. Now, whenever it is unit cube, the coordinates of A, B, C will become on x axis, it is at a distance of y units, 1 unit. So, on x axis, y and z coordinates will be 0. 100. Similarly, B point will become 0, 1, 0 on y axis. Y coordinate will be there. X and z coordinate will be 0. Similarly, C point, C coordinates, x and y coordinates will be 0s. 0, 0, 1. You can write as a vector also. That is the reason OA bar vector I wrote as I bar 1 into I plus 0 into j plus 0 into k. So, OA will becomes I bar. For that reason I am writing here, OB. 0 into I bar, 1 into j bar, 0 into k bar. So, it will become as j bar. After that, the rest of the points are there now. Here, this is D point, this is E point, this is F point. A, B, C in this direction you have taken. Now, D, E, F we are taking in this direction. So, now, the coordinates we are going to write it. D point by observing D point which lies in the XY plane, on XY plane Z coordinate is 0. So 1, 1, 0, the coordinates of E will becomes the coordinates of E. E belongs to XZ plane, Y coordinate is absent, so Y coordinate is 0. The rest of the terms is 1, 0, 0. F is belongs to YZ plane. YZ plane means X is absent. So 0, 1, 1. This is the way you have to write the points. And one more important thing here, I am taking the point P which is in the space. It has all the direction, X axis, Y axis, Z axis. So the coordinates of P are 1, 1. This is the way you have to fill that. After that, from a cube, you have to select any two diagonals. And now I am considering the two diagonals. One is OP diagonal and BE diagonal I am considering. See, the angle between them is theta we are taking. Consider any two diagonals. Consider OP and BE diagonals. Whenever we are writing here diagonals of a cube, whenever you are considering the diagonals, you have to write that vectors of these diagonals, OP bar equal to P minus O, OP bar, while writing vector, OP bar means P minus O, 1 minus 0, that means I bar, plus J bar, plus K bar, and BE bar vector, BE, you remember that BE bar vector we can write it as, BE means E minus B, E value is what, this one. B value is 0 only. 1 minus 0 into I bar. 1 minus 0. So 1 into I bar. So directly you write it I bar. 0 minus 1. It is minus 1 into J bar. So minus J bar. 1 minus 0 K bar. So K bar. So this is the way you have to write that diagonals. Once again I will repeat. OP bar equal to P minus O. 1 minus 0 into I bar. 1 minus 0 into J bar, 1 minus 0 into K bar. So, I bar plus J bar plus K bar. And BE bar equal to E minus B. 1 minus 0 into I bar, 0 minus 1 into J bar, 1 minus 0 into K bar. That's why we got it. And then magnitude also calculate. Magnitude of OP bar equal to square root of 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square, which is equal to root of 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. So otherwise you can write it like this. So root 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is equal to root 3. So mod OP bar equal to, and the magnitude of BE bar vector, mod BE bar, which is equal to square root of 1 square plus minus 1 whole square plus 1 square, which is equal to square root of 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is equal to root 3. So therefore, mod BE bar. After that, third point. Already theta is dimension. No? Theta be the angle between the diagonals. The diagonals of a cube. Then we have cos theta equal to angle between OP and BE, OP bar dot BE bar divided by mod OP bar into mod OP bar, sorry, BE bar, it is second vector. OP bar vector, you write it. That means I plus J plus K, I bar plus J bar plus K bar dot B bar vector, I bar minus J bar plus K bar divided by The magnitude of OP is root 3 into the magnitude of BE is root 3. So the dot product of two vectors we can write it as I bar dot I bar is 1, J bar dot minus J bar minus 1, K bar dot K bar 1 divided by otherwise A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 divided by root 3 into root 3. So minus 1 plus 1 get cancelled, 1 by root 3 into root 3 is 3. Therefore, cos theta equal to 1 by 3. Therefore, the angle between any two diagonals is 1 cos theta equal to 1 by 3, hence proved. And also we can write sometimes they are asking to prove theta value, hence proved. Otherwise, we can write it as theta, cos we are taking this as theta equal to cos inverse of 1 by 3. Thank you, dear students, for watching this channel. If you have any doubts regarding this, you can write to my comment box. I will respond. In the next video, based on the cube, we have one other problem. Cos square theta 1 plus cos square theta 2 plus cos square theta 3 plus cos square theta 4 is equal to 4 by 3. That problem we will discuss in the next video. Thank you all.